Coming to you from the Carol Blanton Ferris Law Firm Studios, it's The Edge. 1 minute brought to you by Smith Strong PLC.
It's Kelly. Happy Friday. All right, here we go. It's been a big week for sports backers, mostly known for its operating of the Monument Avenue 10K and the Richmond Marathon. The nonprofit has announced their relocation from its stadium next to the Diamond and to Henrico County, passing up an offer to become part of VCU's future athletics campus. Sports Backers Executive Director John Lugville cited cost in the new headquarters' new location on Lakeside Drive, adjacent to the new Fall Line Trail, as reasons for the move. The Sports Authority plans to vacate by the end of 2024. And if you're getting into the Halloween season and looking for a new spooky experience with beer and cocktails, head on over to Switch RVA, the pop-up bar on West Broad Street that has transformed into Sinisteria, a dark, sinister underworld on Friday and Saturday nights, just in time for Halloween. Sinisteria is the creation of husband and wife team and tattoo artists Sabrina Elliott and Jorge Aguirre. There are several performers and roaming characters in Sinisteria, from clowns to aerialists. And for some choices less intense, this weekend's top five includes the return of Garden Flow at Maymont, the Scott's Edition Pumpkin Festival at the Bon Secours Training Center on Lee Street on Saturday, and Sunday, the rescheduled VA Pride Fest takes over that same training center with live music and vendors. This episode was brought to you by Smith Strong PLC, and don't forget, you can read more stories and personalize your news on the go by downloading the new RTD mobile app. We'll catch you on Monday with another A1 Minute.